still got him. Got it.
Fight for the collection! Oh, remember.
Greetings, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock, and I require you to hunt and kill things for me. You see, the Borderlands are full of rare and dangerous specimens. I will pay you top dollar for their proving. Lavender Crawley is the matriarch of the Crawley family, a bloodline of particularly snooty markets. She must die.
Death wish granted.
Fight, ass! Fishermen!
Fishermen, you suck! Life! I am invincible!
Deathbringer is also my middle name.
Little help?
Shoot me now, will ya? I like to hang, but not like this.
Not like this! Oh, my briefs are...
Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I'm working with the Crimson Raiders. Lilith sent me to find some nonsense. I assume there's a reward.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up, and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
Former COV propaganda center. It's, under new management.
I killed them all.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
They have me outnumbered 20 to 1. Bad odds for them.
I am impressed.
Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe. Oh, I know a shortcut. This way.
Skag Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. Only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
I was made for this!
That man is dangerous!
Get him!
Not far where that came from.
Oh,
calypsos won't stop. So every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. I mean, bandits don't
need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules.
I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble.
I can feel it in my bones.
Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest. Sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Map was gone, but I picked myself up a bandit souvenir.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
This is an opportunity, Bio. I can help you freshen up your look.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit. Options, I say! Go for it! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
Mikey gets. You couldn't hit a cow's ass with a banjo.
Oh.
warn you.
Doing that thing, recruit? How's my mission going?
Tell us the rest of you get to see this all the time. send you on your way.
Oof.